But he always folds his clothes before running around in the nude. Something terrible must have happened to him.